Here's something you need to understand. The day when you can still get rich through saving is long gone. Why? Because nowadays you cannot afford a house just by working alone. 50 years ago, you can buy a house for $50,000. How can you buy a house for $50,000 nowadays? No way. So the only way you can get ahead financially is you gotta have one of these four leverages. First, leverage of human capital. If you have that, you can make at least $1 million. Second, the money leverage. If you can leverage the money, then you can make at least $10 million. For example, you invest in real estate, you put a down payment. For the human capital leverage, you hire an employee. And then if you're able to leverage media, maybe you can make anywhere from $10 million to $50 million. And then if you can leverage code, you know, the code for computer code, you can make at least $100 million. Leave a comment, let me know what kind of leverage you have already. The more leverage you have, the more money you're gonna make. Follow my TikTok.